Derivative, 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 derivative. I wanna draw a function on some graph paper, but to draw it we must follow all of the steps first. Step 1, get the function, make it in the terms of y, and after that you must discover where the zeros lie. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, 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 we're on a boat, now find asymptotes. Oh, whoa, oh, 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 whoa, 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 now symmetry, na 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 Yahtzee. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. A point of inflection, point of inflection. Derivative, a point of inflection, point of inflection. Minimums and maximums are called the extrema. To get them, find where f prime equals zero. Yeah, 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 I love it. Find the slope before and after, but you can't relax. Cause baby, if it's plus then minus, then you have a math. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, 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 we're on a boat. Now find asymptotes. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, 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 now symmetry. Na, 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 Yahtzee. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. A point of inflection, derivative. A point of inflection, derivative. Derivative. Now the point of inflection is where f prime prime is zero. Superhero concave up and concave down will be the talk of the town. Just like a nerd in calculus, now we can graph in Hershey Kiss, the oceanic abyss. Check this graph cause we're Mars. Find f prime cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. Find a prime, cause that's your first derivative. That is the slope of the function. A point of inflection, derivative. A point of inflection, point of inflection, derivative. A point of inflection, point of inflection.